Marianela, Federico, how are you doing?
Good, yeah.
It's such a treat to watch. You know, the detail, it's so meticulous, right?
Yes, it is. Never hands.
Just literally every day, it's just like, no, just a tiny little bit more. And you kind of, you know it as well. You're like, yeah, I know I didn't get that right. You
know. No, sometimes we don't know, actually. But, you know, especially with these kind of works, because Kenneth's work is so natural and he has to be so real and so human. And so it's to combine, obviously, the ballet technique and what he needs to be done, but also to make it look like, well, in this case, I'm about to die and he's, you know, trying to keep me alive. Wow. And yeah, so and that was so amazing.
The last time I met you, actually, you were dancing in Prince of the Pagodas.
Kenneth's work, yeah. Which is completely different to this, but obviously as amazing. Yeah.
And talk me through your characters in this piece.
Well, my character is Chevalier de Grieux. He's starting to become a priest, so he's not really into girls. That is until he sees Manon in a town square, and he's, I guess, love at first sight, and he can't walk away from her, and he's hopelessly in love with her.
She's a trouble lady. Right. She's a very beautiful, yeah.
What about you?
She's trouble. Yeah. And her journey, well, I mean, it's quite complex, actually, to probably tell it in 5 minutes, but, you know, it's this incredibly beautiful, beautiful woman. And she decides to go through the wrong path of her life. You know,
The way I see it, it's almost like she's a free spirit, right? And that's why De Grieux is...
What a polite way of putting it.
meaning she's such a... She's such, I want to say, wholesome character. And that's why everybody falls in love with her.
To anybody. And, you know...
Want her to do certain things, but she's free.
Can you tell me what are you thinking when you're doing that part of the like are you thinking anything, or are you just in the moment, or how does it work?
Well, with Kenneth's work, he's so amazing from the start to the ballet until the end. The journey is so clear and it's so amazing that you just actually can get lost in the story and you forget really who you are for those 3 hours. And it is an amazing journey. Yeah.
I guess the difference when we just did it now we hadn't done the rest of the ballet, and this is the end, the last pas de deux. And so, in a way, it's when you do the whole ballet, you get lost in it. Today was probably a bit more thinking about, you know, the details than our coaches were telling us. But that's the beauty of it, when you actually tell the story from first act to second and third. You are forgetting all the technical details. Hopefully, you are forgetting.
Not forgetting them too much, hopefully. Yeah.
Then hopefully it should be in the body.
It's in you.
Yeah, it's in you.
All right, guys, well, listen, thank you very, very much for sharing that with us. It was beautiful.